This is an extremely rare case. Patient is 24 years old boy presenting with very painful scrotal swelling and fever. Ultrasound scan shows the right testis is normal. The vascularity is normal. No extra testicular collection seen. Epididymal head is normal. Look at the acuity of right testis and the texture is smooth. Now the left testis appears to be different. This is hypoquake. There are small internal echogenic areas. There is thick extra testicular collection of thick fluid and strands. Epididymis appears to be thickened, echogenic. The epididymal head is grossly enlarged, 28 mm. As we seen in the previous video, the link is in the end, that infection, orchitis and epididymitis cause increase in vascularity. But in this case, no testicular vascularity is seen. There is also hypoquake texture change of testis. The extra testicular epididymis is echogenic and thickened. Epididymal head is enlarged and there is increased vascularity of epididymis. This extra testicular thick fluid is pus and is confirmed after surgery. So this is not a case of torsion. This is a case of complicated untreated epididymo orchitis, which has a rare complication in which the cord swelling can limit and cut the testicular blood flow and cause testicular infarct and necrosis and death of the testis. This is irreversible and needs surgery. Surgery of this boy was done on the same day. Findings of the surgery are infection, testicular necrosis, death, and thick pus, extra testicular. Epididymo orchitis is common, but most of the causes are treatable and resolve within few days. Most important causes is sexually transmitted infections, STIs. There are also infection from UTI in mums after puberty. Approximate every 1 in 3 patients develop epididymo orchitis. There is pain, swelling of the affected testes or scrotum. There is discharge from the penis, or sometimes burning micturition or pain on passing urine. There may be fever or generally feeling unwell. Most common complications are scrotal abscess and pyoceal, fertility problems, testicular atrophy. Rare are testicular infarct with testicular death.